The continued close.
No alternative to a two-state solution, except a one-state solution. And if there's a one-state solution, there's going to be a big fight. So I think once the new government settles in and once the discussions take place with not just within the government, between the government and the international partners in the international community, I hope we can get that credible political negotiation going, because that is the only way we're going to achieve results.